we have been together in business for a very long time, and part of our interest was doing up old houses that were unloved and restoring them, and we've grown from there.
We bought Wolterton about 6.5 years ago. We bought it from the Walpole family, who had owned it for 300 years. When we arrived, the house hadn't been lived in, so it had been shuttered up for nearly 30 years. And it was absolutely thrilling to open all the shutters, let the light in, and reorganise the furniture.